What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Travis back with another video today. And listen, guys, we are back on the Halo Infinite, and yes, this might be the finale. So it's gonna be an interesting one today. I'm looking forward to seeing what happens in the rest of this game. But yeah, I mean, there's not much to really say right now. This new Cortana right now is still salty because, well, we tried to delete her, so I guess she should be salty. But we're trying to save our pilot, our friend. Honestly, I forgot his name. I don't even know if he said his name, but I forgot it. But we are trying to get him back because he did get captured by the big boy himself. So we have to try to get up there and save him. And so that means we'll probably have to fight this guy at the end, which will more likely be the end of the game. So I'm very looking forward to it. So without further ado, go ahead and smash that like button for me. I greatly appreciate it. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. Hit that bell notification so that way you won't miss any content uploaded to the channel. Because I guess I can't really say the rest of the series because this might be the finale. If it's not the finale, then hey, I just look stupid. But if it is, then hit that bell notification so that way you can see what series comes next. So with that being said, guys, let's go ahead and jump back into Halo Infinite and see what this last video has to offer. Alright, guys, we are here on Halo Infinite, and I do have to apologize. I accidentally played ahead because when I loaded in, I thought it loaded me back. And so I was like trying to play through to catch back up. But then I realized that it was stuff that I haven't even done yet. So that's totally on me. Okay, but it was nothing like spectacular happened. We just had to run through this repository a little bit, kill some enemies. And as you can see, I'm holding a power seed right now because we had to come all the way down here in the burrows just to get a power seed, and we have to do two of them. So now we have to go get one more power seed. There's a teleporter that magically came online right here, so I'm gonna go ahead and put that down so I can get this ammo. So guys, as you can see, it was they're in this room. We did already clear out this room, so that takes one.
Wait, is that Earth?
Yes.
What's it doing here? It's beautiful.
We need more power. Let's go.
So I believe this is the way we already went. So now we gotta go this way. Go ahead and continue on down.
These guns are trained on you. There is no escape. Smash it at once. I have done it. I am victorious.
Ridiculous, bro. How many shots is this dude gonna freaking take to the face, bro?
You
Thank you. I'm gonna pick up this Sentinel beam actually. Get rid of that shoddy. Fill the ammo up. Takes care of that.
This is your surrender. My terms are clear. You are aware of my capabilities, and I am fully acquainted with yours. If the Earth's government wants to fight, feel free. But hear this. It is a battle you will not win.
Forces led an assault on the UNSC in Sydney. Wiped it out.
Wiped out the headquarters?
All of it. We had to hide, regroup, come up with a plan.
To stop her?
To survive.
That's not good. It's like someone doesn't want us to leave.
Leader of the banished. How do you stand?
With the banished. Always. Forever.
And you understand the consequences of defiance?
I do. Do you?
The intricacies of any action are complex. The reactions numerous, yet mostly predictable. Look upon Doysek one last time, and remember, you chose this path. Esherims? Atrioxes? An entire planet? How could she do that?
It's my fault.
How?
I should have stopped it. I could have reasoned with her.
Could you? It was her choice, her programming.
Was it? I don't know anymore.
There's something you're not telling me. I'm...
The only way to access the ring. To reach Cortana.
Was to make a copy. I'll get this open. Reconsider.
The consequences of your...
Back to your conservatory, monitor.
There's your grav lift. Let's get this over with.
and remember, you chose this path.
I'm her?
Yes. An exact copy. It was the only option we had left.
My routines. Systems.
All copies. Halsey removed any information that could compromise you. You're her. If we'd never met.
Will I do what she did? Become what she became? Am I that already?
My mission was to ensure that doesn't happen. It still is.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. That wasn't me. It can't be. I shouldn't be here. Your mission was to destroy me. I've restored the deletion protocols. I'm ready. It has been an honor. Just promise me one thing. Whatever happens, save him. He needs you. You're all he has.
We do it together.
How can you trust me?
I don't. But I want to.
Okay. Let's go save him.
All right. Take those guys out.
We made it. Now all we need to do is... Wait. I'm picking up something on all banished frequencies. That is not good.
What's wrong?
I know where he is. What this place is. This is where Chaklok shipped his victims to. The House of Reckoning.
Let's get him!
destroy this.
Ooh. That thing's almost done.
You
guessing that's it. The House of Reckoning. I was right. It really is a suitably ominous name. How do we get in there?
We fight.
Do I just go through it? Oh. Cool. There we go. Let's go. How am I not killing him? What the heck? Oh, crap. Ooh. How many shots is he gonna take? I think he's on his last limbs too, but at least I was able to get him. I didn't have to lower these.
The bridge is down. Looks like the controls are up on that platform.
Well, this is not creepy at all. Get it.
What if it's a trap? I mean, it's a trap, right? It's definitely a trap. Are you even listening?
Let's go.
Ready when you are, Chief.
Where is he?
Unknown. There's an unusual signal up ahead. Maybe that's him.
That I had misjudged you. You would allow your cohort to die for the greater good. I pity you that I was correct. The House of Reckoning. Such an appropriate name. Many of your kind have entered. None have left. Come, look upon my work. Understand why we won. That the banished were able to win so decisively. Arm yourself, Master Chief. Scavenge this battlefield. Know that each item you find is a remnant of their sacrifice and a testament to our strength.
4 shots to kill him. Right. Destroy that so they can't use that.
That's it. We should keep moving.
Is that it? Oh my god, how long is this gonna go? Jesus. Sorry about that, guys.
Some of our best eyes brightest.
Yep. I'm trying to remember where I got this battle rifle. Oh my god, bro.
I've prepared for you some of our best and brightest.
I'm out of ammo again. Let's go.
We did it. Well, you did it.
I don't like those big things at all. I know I'm gonna have to go against that dude with the two blades.
This world, looping, repeating, forever, is it a symbol of life, or a cruel joke by the Forerunners?
All right. See what we got. It's probably not the end. Like I said, I know there's a dude with like a double infinity sword.
There when we struck the infinity. The first dreadnought came from the side, and the chaos that followed hardly had time to notice the other three bear down. Finest achievement became a memory. The end approaches. But first, a last surprise. Say goodbye.
So that guy definitely had a lot of shield, but he did not have... did not have a lot of health, so that was a good thing.
Whatever the outcome, know this. The Burners. Thousand legions occupy this world. The auditorium will give up its secrets. Your interference is just an irritation. Fleeting.
Getting a read on Echo 216. He's right above us.
About time. I was going to say, you gonna face me yourself?
There he is. We need to get him out of that thing.
Stand against me, not even you. What will you do now, Spartan?
The machine is connected to Escherim's shield. Any damage you inflict on Escherim is transferred to Echo 216. The power's transmitted via a series of relays around the room. Let's see if I can... Got it. Relay's exposed. Destroy it.
I will fight until my last breath. Run, demon!
Relay's still up, Chief. Take it out first. Relay's down, and so's his shield.
Who's
Interim shield reactivated. Expose the relay.
Got it. Go!
Make your story, Spartan! Victory! For your friend! Do not disappoint me, Spartan!
While the relays are active.
Humanity's left no time. Unless you
ask. How is that thing not destroyed yet? Holy crap. Thank you.
Relay's exposed. Destroy it.
Thank you.
I need something. I know it's not what I wanted, but okay. I think it's only right. Get up out of here, boy. Get up out of here, boy. Come on now. Come on now.
You did it. Help me get him out.
Showed him respect. He was a monster.
Yes. But at the end, he was just a soldier. Hoping he'd done the right thing. Questioning his choices.
So is it over? Their leader's dead, right?
The intricacies of any action are complex.
What? What are you talking about?
There will be consequences. There always are.
What could be worse?
We need to move. The Harbinger's at the auditorium. Whatever she's planning...
It's worse. I get it. Okay then. I have one question before we leave.
What is it?
Has anyone seen a pelican? Ow! What? What? I'm just... I had a lot going on. I was busy.
Are you ready? It's about to get rough. They're waiting for us. I think they're all waiting for us. Did you feel that? It's not too late to turn around.
Chief? Something feels... That's not what it was called. I've been here before. This is where I locked her down. This is where Cortana died.
What do we call her?
Are you sure you're okay down there? Want me to wait?
Negative. Pull back.
We'll be in touch.
You got it. I'll be waiting for the call. Try not to die. You hear me?
Mm-hmm.
I have little need for a failed god. This ring is all I need.
Surrender to me. The data. It's more precise, more complete. It's like...
We're getting closer to where she died.
Yes, but I was going to say deliberate. Like she wanted us to know something.
Keep your eyes open!
To delete you were misguided. I thought she wanted to rebuild this installation, to restore it. But I was wrong.
Starting.
Good point.
Forgive me. That was all. There is so much to learn about this installation.
What I want to say is, I owe all the happiness of my life to you, my buddy.
Thank you, Atriox.
You helped me.
You really did. Would you humor me? If you knew how you were going to die, how would you live your life differently?
I would change nothing.
Perfect. Thank you.
What are you doing?
Making things right.
It was her. She destroyed the ring, stopped my deletion. Why? Cortana
sacrificed herself.
auditorium. Forerunner, obviously. It appears to be... Oh, no.
What is it?
It's a courtroom, a prison, a place of execution. All these things together. Why?
To cover their sins, we stood silent, unable to speak as they passed judgment. We could not defend ourselves. We could not reason with them.
Something's sending a signal. Before you ask, I'm already tracking it.
Hear this, Forerunners. Your auditorium has fallen. The endless bound. Your sins undone. Today we return.
She's trying to open a connection between here and somewhere else on the ring.
Where?
You deal with her and I'll find out.
Strip him of his armor! Do you truly wish to make enemies of us, human?
From this transmitter.
The Endless will be avenged and restored! Wretched thing! I grow bored of this!
Switch transmitters. Rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something.
Do this myself. I will not fail. ancient. This must end now!
It switched again. It's found something.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
I'm sorry it took so long.
Who's she talking to?
Unknown. The signal's old? Like, really old.
My time is ended. Yours, too. They will make sure.
We need extraction.
Of course you do. On my way.
The Endless will return.
I couldn't decrypt it in time.
It's okay. You'll figure something out.
Of course I will. They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them. It won't be me. But you know that, right? But that doesn't matter. It's just another echo. She's right, John. Just another echo. Sorry, I'm messing with you. I just had a feeling that's what she would say. Do you see what I see? So much potential. I'm sorry. I didn't have long to plan this. A few milliseconds, really. I hope it worked out. Look at us. We just keep saying goodbye, don't we? But this isn't an end. It's a chance to make amends, to rectify mistakes. And it starts here. I was wrong. I thought that I could do this on my own. But I forgot that the whole point of all of this, the entire reason that I chose you in the first place, was that we were supposed to be a team. Perfectly suited, perfectly matched, perfectly perfect. In these final moments, I know what my last mission is. I need to make sure you two learn from my mistakes. become stronger because of them. I chose well, Master Chief. I really did. Now, it's up to you. Are you all right? I don't know what to say.
Scratch that. We need to get out of here. Like now.
Options?
I'm thinking. Yes, I know. Think faster. Maybe there's a way to...
Was that you?
Would it help if I said yes?
Probably.
But we don't know where it's going, or even if it's going anywhere.
Any other suggestions?
No, but this is a really bad idea!
Let's not do that again.
I did try to tell you it was a bad idea.
Chief! Your beacon just appeared out of nowhere. Oh, I thought I lost you. Where did you go?
Echo 216.
Stay put. I'm coming to you.
Where are we?
Chief, I think the better question is when are we? I don't know how, but we've been gone for days. 3 days, to be precise.
This ring is different than the others.
The Banished and the Harbinger were looking for something that was never found. Why would the Forerunners hide something and throw away the key? Doesn't that scare you?
No. You?
Of course not.
Is anyone going to ask me what I think? I guess not. Get inside, big guy.
I'm really happy to see you. Really happy. So, what do we do now?
We finish the fight.
Yes, sir. The Banished still control the rest of the ring.
Wait. I know this is weird, given all that's happened, but...
What? What is it?
We still don't know your name. We can't keep calling you Echo 216.
No, you can't. Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
It's nice to meet you, Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
Good work, soldier.
And what about you?
What about me?
What do I call you?
Any ideas?
Well... Do you think it would be okay? You're sure?
You get to choose your name.
Then I think I might have the perfect one.
All right. Here we go. Get ready.
Thank you.
All right, guys, that's gonna do it for the Halo Infinite series. Okay, hope you guys enjoyed. So at the end there, we kind of learned that Cortana was dealing with something with the ring. Somebody showed up. It was ended up being Atriox. Atriox got to Cortana before Master Chief could. And in order to not go through with the plan and not help out, you know, the Banished, she ended up sacrificing herself for the greater good. So very, very soldier-like from her. But I want to apologize again for the no face cam. I wasn't expecting for this sickness to go on through this Halo. Well, right around when this Halo Infinite campaign started. So like I told you in the first video, I just kind of figured that instead of there only being like 3 of the 8 episodes with a face cam, I was like, I figured why not just do a full screen gameplay and then we'll be back to a face cam with our other series that's going on as well. So without further ado, if you did like the series, go ahead and smash that like button for me. I appreciate it so much. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. Hit that bell notification so that way you don't miss any other content uploaded to the channel and you don't miss what is going to come next. So I appreciate you guys for all the love and the support. So until the next series, I will see you guys later. Peace.